Hi, welcome to the WTAMU Virtual Math Lab. This video will step you through College Algebra Tutorial 12, Example 4. In this example, we want to multiply the two complex numbers 3 plus 2i times 5 minus 4i. In step 1, we can multiply the complex numbers in the same manner as we do for polynomials. In this problem, we can use the FOIL method to multiply the two binomials. Taking the 3 times the 5, we get 15. 3 times the negative 4i, we get a negative 12i. Multiplying the 2i times the 5, we get 10i. And multiplying the 2i times the negative 4i, we get a negative 8i squared. In step 2, we want to simplify the expression. When we do this, we get 15. Combining the negative 12i plus 10i, we get a negative 2i. And substituting the I squared for negative 1, we get a negative 8 times negative 1. This will simplify as 23 minus 2i. In step 3, we want to write the final answer in standard form. Note that the standard form of a complex number is a plus bi or a minus bi, so our final answer is 23 minus 2i.